not be the same. Few people laughed. Few people cried. Most people were silent. I remembered the line from the Hindu scripture, the Bhagavad Gita. Vishnu is trying to persuade the prince that he should do his duty, and to impress him takes on his multi-armed form and says, "Now I am become death, the destroyer of worlds."
Forgotten song playing gently through the shows. No hits of the day, just static and nothing more. I just wanna tune in to an old school FM station. Treat you like a long lost friend. Oh, I need communication. DJ, I'm not receiving you out there. I need a friend. Turning dials, pushing all the buttons.
Thank you.
earth with ash, so that nothing grows. Through our hollow cries of victory, no, this world's out no more. Saints no longer march, angels fear the tread. Blood is blown towards the skies of load, and our flags they fly no more. Oh, light it shines on us no more. Oh, light it shines on us no more. Left in the darkness by and by. Left in the darkness by and by. And the tears we cry, we have all run dry. And hours no emotion shows, yet we still cry inside. Towers fall, all is turned to dust. All that's left is our uncertainties buried in the dust. Oh, the light it shines on us no more. Darkness by and by. Lived in the darkness by and by. Oh, the light it shines on us. The darkness by and by. Lived in the darkness by and by. Saw the earth with ash, so that nothing grows. Through our hollow cries of victory, no, this world's all no more.
Gone to shoot.
to do but sail. Now the whole damn world has gone to shit. Ain't nothing left to do but sail. Survivors of his holy fire, salvation promising for world, love from our desires. Sing hallelujah, behold a brave new land. Praise be to Oppenheimer, destroyer of worlds at hand. Now this whole damn world has gone to shit. Ain't nothing left to do but sin. Now this whole damn world has gone to shit. Ain't nothing left to do but sin. Days gone by, looking up, there's no stars above, only the dark skies. Hallelujah, he done starts forever now. Praise be to Oppenheimer, glory to all his fine world. Now this whole damn world. Ain't nothing left to
Unfortunately, in our lifetimes, we may experience the same fate as the dinosaurs. But I'm not talking about another asteroid collision. I'm talking about a nuclear war. A nuclear war would have many of the same phenomena that the dinosaurs experienced. But this time, it absolutely would be our fault. Fortunately, there are things that we can do to prevent this from happening. If you live in a city that has a military base, there's a missile that's aimed at you right now. If you live in a city that has an important industry, a major university, a large airport, an oil refinery, or oil storage facilities, there is a hydrogen bomb that's aimed at you right now. We live in a perilous era. There are 15,000 nuclear weapons on the planet, and the 9 nuclear weapon states are in conflict with each other. The United States and North Korea, NATO and Russia, India and Pakistan. We're just one misunderstanding, one mistake, or one fanatic politician away from a nuclear conflict.
Thank you. Isolation and despair.
just adversity. Millions died from hunger and disease. Slowly we rebuild our community. Some of us from quiet serenity. When a real desire for change is to walk a different path, or something more than just
after the bomb.